Welcome to GYAS. How are you? I hope you are doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel, we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services. And for that purpose, we have started multiple series on our channel that are prelims oriented as well as mains oriented. So currently we have six series that are targeting your prelims of 2019, and we have one mains oriented series in which we daily cover three questions. So in this video we are talking about the mains video. So what basically we do this in this series, basically we give you daily three questions, out of which two are from current part and one is taken from your static part, and the topic of the static is told to you one day in advance. So friends, if those friends who are listening to it for the video for the first time, they can stay tuned with us. They can about the details of the program I will tell you in next detail. So stay tuned with us in this video. So let's see what are the questions of the today. The first question is, should India engage in dialogue with Taliban in Afghanistan? Critically analyze. So you have to critically analyze this question. So 150 words, 10 marks. There will be no point that will be provided by me in advance. I suggest you, I compel you to write first and then get the points. Second question is, we are a country of 125 crore people. Preventive measures in healthcare are more important than providing the healthcare services itself. In providing healthcare also, there must be a resonance in interests of patients as well as service providers. Discuss. So you have to discuss it, and you have to do it in 250 words, and the maximum marks allotted are 15 marks. So do discuss it in carefully, and you might have got the idea about that that preventive measures are more result or better than taking curative measures. So these are the questions of these are the two questions that that are from current portion, and the third question is for the part of your static topic, and as I have told you that static part we are now covering modern India. So for few days, for example today is Monday, so this week only modern India will be our focus. So be prepared, keep modern India revising, and keep other things also like personalities and other developments reading, so that you can prepare the modern India in a well-planned manner. So the static topic of today is, Robert Clive not only got the Diwani of Bihar, Bengal and Odisha for East India Company with the Treaty of Allahabad, but also made it the ultimate superior power that would decide the fate of the people in these regions in the years to come. Discuss. So friends, as you know that in Treaty of Allahabad, East India Company got the Diwani rights of Bihar, Bengal and Odisha. So after that, much things happened, and and you have to discuss this question. You would have got an idea that what is to discuss. I will also provide a feedback, friends. I will not only but why I am not suggesting points now itself, because I want you people to write first. Because when you will write, then only you will get, then you will, then I will provide feedback, and then only you will be able to get the idea that how to improve, what are the limitations in writing, how to make an answer structure, how to improve yourself, how to remove your negative things. So you have to discuss this question in 250 words, and the marks allotted are 15. So friends, let's have an idea about what is this initiative for the students who are watching this video for the first time. So basically friends, it is an initiative that in which we cover daily three questions, and out of these two are current oriented and one is static oriented. So basically how it works, basically three questions are given of UPSC mains level. Friends, the issue is of evaluation, because questions are uploaded on many platforms, but the question is of evaluation, that is, who will do the evaluation, because at most of the platforms evaluation is done by the students itself, who have not spent much time in the preparation. So they are also 2 or 3 months old in preparation. So you need an expert opinion for improving your answer, so that you do not lack anywhere in the main exam. So for that purpose we provide you this help, and you can write the answers of these questions and can send us to this number, that is 8968426481, that is our WhatsApp number. So you can contact at this number, and you can send answers to us on this number. We will evaluate your answer, and we will give you feedback, and we will tell also that where are you lacking, and what are your good points, and how to improve your good points, and how how to eliminate your bad points. So in this way, we will be providing you proper feedback. So relevant material relating to each question will be sent to you on your WhatsApp number on Sunday. So it is not for example, some students say that, for example, in these three questions we don't have the idea that what to write. Then in this case, friends, let me tell you that we will provide you the relevant material. It is not the case that you will not be getting the relevant material. You will be given a reference material, and then you will get an idea that what to write about these questions. So in this way, you can improve yourself. So it is an initiative, then basically, which we have decided to continue for 4 months till April, that is 1 month before your prelims. So friends, basically we are putting in lot of efforts, so there is certainly a fee structure for this initiative, which we have kept minimum for your affordability. It is 1000 rupees for 1 month, and if we take the months from January to April, that is 4 months, then the complete package is available to you in 3200. That is, we are giving you people a discount of rupees 800 at this package, and for January to March, that is for 3 months, we are offering you a discount of 300. In case you want to join it for three months, then you can get this complete package in 2700. So if you want to subscribe to this initiative, you can WhatsApp us at this number, that is 8968426481. It is there on the right portion of your screen. So you can WhatsApp us and can subscribe to our initiative. And if you have any queries, you can ask in the comment box, and you can also message us and can call us anytime. If you have any queries, we will answer your queries. So friends, this is all about today's video. If you like the video, if you like the questions, do share with your friends, and please subscribe to our channel, and do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the important notifications of the updates that we do on our YouTube channel regarding the UPSC CSE 2019. So thank you, friends. Thank